western border of Maine, right on the New Hampshire line, where the family had originally come from.